The Anglican Bishop of Kubwa Diocese Abuja has berated the religious sensitivity of Nigerians to the detriment of our socio-political obligations. He maintains that Nigeria is in a serious dilemma that needs urgent practical solutions and not just prayers, because as it stands, the country is lacking good leadership. The bishop disclosed this in Yola, the Adamawa State capital, calling on Nigerians to stand seriously against bad leaders for the country to move forward.
I said, are you not here? I'm talking about the House of Assembly. Do they allow them to do election? Which effort can you do? We say, let there be electronic voting. Let the election of the people count. Have they agreed? They throw it out in the... Are you not a journalist? Don't you see it? They throw it out. What will you go and be... am I the president? When the Senate president says we can't do electronic voting system? India is doing it. 1.6 billion people. Electronic voting system is done. It was done in America. Their population is about 500 million.
Maybe we resort to prayers.
No. It's not prayers. China don't pray.
What role do you think the church
needs? There is no role to play. You know what? Oftentimes we talk about prayer. It's life. I was in China. China don't pray. They walk. You commit offense. You are punished. There's no prayer. It's not prayer. Prayer cannot solve anything. There's no magic God will do. We must put our destiny in our hand. It's not prayer. This is your let us pray. Problem will go. China is not solving its problem by prayer. England is not solving its problem by prayer. USA, it's not prayer that remove Trump. The people do what? They voted. They said, Trump, go away. Even though you sleep 20 hours in this church, the problem of Nigeria will not change. The law must have its course. They don't want it to have its course. The population in Nigeria is less than 200 million. The population in Africa is less than 1 billion. But why? Leaders don't provide job. We have 90% of our students who are out of school, no job. But China, 1.6 billion people, everybody is working. Who made it possible? The leaders. As I said in the pulpit, the president is in London now, taking treatment. He has been president for 6 years. No good hospitals for treatment. It's lack of leadership.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.